Proposition 19 aims to legalize the sale of marijuana in California. Here are some things the marijuana lobbyists don't want you to know. Street signs everywhere will have to be modified, costing taxpayers billions of dollars.